One of the most challenging yet rewarding parts of being a musician is traveling. When we're not on stage, odds are we're probably on the road heading to the next place to play. So what I thought I would do for the first three episodes of the new vlog is I would show you what it was like to be a traveling musician. My name is Brian James, and I was here.
Seriously, who keeps banging the drum? Someone please get me an Evian Parched.
Sailor is hands down one of the best sound men in Washington State.
Thanks, buddy.
Say a little something into the camera. That's enough. This is Ryan. Ryan is our AV guy. What's up, Ryan?
What's up, y'all? How you doing?
It's funny when people that aren't on front of cameras very often, how awkward they get in front of cameras. Poor guy. I'm sorry. So we've been out here all summer doing this thing. It's been a blast. The one thing I haven't done yet is I've not gone down the epic slide. So I'm gonna go down the epic slide. Uncle Ryan, can I go on the slide? Kill him! Oh!
Looking at yourself in your video right there.
We can't all look as good as you, Tyler. It's not my fault. This is Merle. He's my parole officer.
You're doing great, Brian. Really
except
good.
Last Thursday, you were really 10 good. Minutes late.
Yeah. All right, I gotta load in here and play some music. Let's go! That was a blast. I love my band. I love playing with them. It's so much fun. I'm about to head down right now to Portland because I've got a show tomorrow afternoon in Cannon Beach. So it's time to hit the road. Get to my friend's house in Portland. I've been on the road for about 3.5 hours. I'm a little tired, so I'm gonna head in here and get some sleep tonight. But I'll see you tomorrow.
And now these messages.
Hey Brian, what's going on?
Brent?
Is it true you have the answers for everything? Bet you can't guess what Babe Ruth's middle name is.
Herman. George Herman Ruth.
Can you tell me what Planck's constant is?
6.626 times 10 to the negative 34th joules a second.
How hot is the surface of the sun?
Favorite snack cake.
If a train leaves LA
3 miles an hour
for the first hour,
how long will it take to get to its destination?
What is the key to happiness?
Love and be loved. Live in the moment.
Gee, thanks, Brian.
Hey, man. Anytime. Good night's rest, check. belly full of healthy breakfast. Check. Showered, prepped, and all set. Check. Full functioning member of society. Check. I'm on the can of beach. Let's go. I'm playing a house concert tonight here in Cannon Beach, but I probably won't film a lot of it just out of respect for the owners, seeing as how it's a private party. But I will try to film a little bit of me singing, so.
It's amazing how you can command any room, even the ones you just walked into. How much women get upset whenever the man goes to turn his head just to get a second look at you. You don't see some of the attention, it's inevitable. It's hard to look away when you look so beautiful. But I don't have to worry, 'cause you make it known I'm the one taking you home.
That was so much fun. I know you're going to hear me say that about after every show, because each one's unique and different. What's special about that is the people. I really love playing that house concert. I've done it now 3 years in a row, and they're just wonderful, kind, generous people. And, you know, they invite me into their home and make me feel pretty special. And I really enjoy hanging out with them. Right now, I'm about to head back up to Seattle. It's about a 3 to 4 hour drive. I've got to catch a flight in the morning, so I better get on the road.
I'm technically not allowed to talk into my phone on an airplane. How do I know this? Well, they told me. I'm like, what? It's 2018. They're like, I know, but still. Oh, hang on 1 second. This guy's gonna tell us how to use a seatbelt.
Your seatbelt must be fastened low and tight.
Oh, I get it. Okay, so that's how the seatbelt works. Okay. Cool. If you'll notice, I haven't said where I'm going, but that was on purpose. I need you to tune in next week to find out. I know, it's a pain in the butt, but here's the thing, it's all show business, right? Leave and want more, etc., etc. It's all that anticipation stuff, you know? Oh, they turned the lights off, so I think they want us to go to sleep now. Alright, well, I'll see you next week. Bye.